UK spies on everyone to try and control people and be fair, considering British control over banks. You'd be surprised how deep the Brits control a lot. Right, Luna Marie. Dude, the UK, I mean, the UK has got a lot of problems there. I talk about the UK as a nightmare system without out of control immigration, no free speech rights, no gun rights, no ability to protect yourself. They've got a nightmare healthcare system where the state makes decisions for parents in situations like the baby Alfie. People are getting arrested for Facebook posts, like, and the UK is spying on people nonstop. It's like it's a pretty horrible Orwellian situation you've got in the UK. Pretty sad too. This is the country of the Magna Carta.